And Rhiannon Mills, our royal correspondent, is still with us. And of course, Rhiannon, this is the way things work in Britain, in the United Kingdom. With her death, we now have a king.